play a song that got me kicked out of all the social circles in my hometown of Grand Rapids, Michigan. First time I was born again, everything was one more sin. I had Jesus on a notebook then, and a fear of his father. Born again a second time, conception wasn't so divine. You gotta marry that girl and stay in line, and I didn't wanna be a bother. Was born again. I left that girl that cheats and then I found nirvana from within. Swaddled up in dirty flannel. My family that misunderstood why I had to leave that neighborhood. Well, God's reception wasn't that good and the devil had a clear channel. Join the class of 96 on MTV's an empty fix with all the other weekly flavors. Manson preached a devil's spell, but to teenagers that's an easy sell. I said, you wanna be rebellious? You should tell them Jesus is their savior. So they cast me out like an exorcist to the arms of a late night evangelist. For $1,000 bout, I made the list of all his weekly prayers. Well, I guess I would be quite surprised if he were the devil in disguise. It would be more clever to hide behind a political agenda. So I turned to the government to make some noise, cause I had one vote and I had one voice. I heard you can't be religious and pro-choice. I don't know why I'm even involved. Separation between church and state. I went back to the church to seal my faith, and they brought me to the Father. He said, you can't come in with that point of view. You just ask yourself, what would Jesus do? I would have said Jesus was another one too, but I didn't want to be a bother. Just being good. A smile and said, that